지난 2년은 경제 혁신과
We have been trying to lay the foundations of economic and political reforms. Now we have to start laying the bricks to build on it.
벽돌 쌓고 건물을 올려야 하겠습니다.
Park once enjoyed an approval rating of more than 60%. She won praise for her diplomatic work, including visits to the United States and China. But support fell sharply after a ferry disaster last April. Park and her government came under fire for their handling of the incident. People are complaining that income inequality is growing and there aren't enough jobs for young people. Her support rate fell below 30%.
She's too stiff. She should be more flexible.
I supported her because she is a woman. I once believed she could change our country.
The president has been trying to inject new life into her administration. She nominated a new prime minister and last week replaced her chief of staff. Park's low ratings could hurt efforts to build ties with Japan. She's likely to find it more difficult to be flexible in dealing with the issues dividing the two.